Let me check his weapons. How about this? I'll get it at launch so that you don't have to. Plus, I could use another space heater. Actually make that jump. With ease. On lap one. Yeah, lap two is fine. That was a handy item. Let's go with the smack here. Get the lightning out of the way while we're in the water. Hopefully. Oh, I missed it. Very nice. Oh, wow. Oh, come on. That's a good set of items, though. Nothing? Oh, that's the crawl. That's annoying. Oh man, I slow down so much when I'm crawling in the water. That's inconvenient, to say the least. Two lightnings. That's good. Lots of dash as well. Oh, really? Bad, but two bombs I think I hit. Lucky there. Very nice robot rolls. Gotta avoid that. That side's better. Kind of the major setback there. The end, well, I don't know. That first lap was all just kind of... it worked out. Oh my gosh. This is not gonna be a pretty race, for sure. Okay, that helps. Oh, and that helps. Okay, very good items there. Turned a bad first lap into a overall good race. Loving the stream, get him up. Keep it up, good job. Well, thank you. Welcome. So far, it's been a pretty good day of TomaRunner for me. Knocked out two characters that I've been working on for a few days. And I'm on to what might be the fastest character. It's either this or the one that I had just done a run with before this one. What's going on in Eternal? The Stallion? So, this one has potential of being the fastest. It's either this or the motorcycle one. And it's hard to say without just doing runs. Finding out. Wow, I've never seen anyone charge off the ceiling or do that. Wow. Alright, let's try this one. That was a lot easier than it could have been. It's pretty rough. There's a lot of bonks and bumps, but Come on, I tried to smack him. Alright, clean race. Just trying to think about what went wrong there, and I was like, eh, it's pretty decent race, I think. Alright, now this race, on the other hand, I need to have a huge lead. Because 4 laps, and S-Jam gets really slow on the last lap. Having done Jam earlier, these first 3 laps aren't really bothering me on any of the races. But I know this 4th one is gonna not make me happy. Come on. Okay, oh no, he's getting bombed. Makes my job easier. Alright, that was a good race.
You
Alright. Easy. I got good items there. Everything went smoothly. So. There you have it. Serious about this race is that four lap thing really matters here. Maybe should have just applied it. Closer and closer to the finish line. It just slows down so bad. There it is. 24:19. Holy crap. That's 20 seconds faster than the motorman. Well, that was also a very good run. Let's say, that was a lot of best sex, though. Just well played. So, best sex now, 24:11. 8 seconds off the best sex. His best sex are 2 seconds slower than with the motorcycle woman. It's just that her run got completely screwed by game RNG. Wow. Well, this was a very clean run. So, best eggs, he may not actually be the fastest, but it's hard to say. Because he really drags on that, especially that last lap of the queen. Well, that gives me good runs for most of them. Ace? Screw Ace. But Ace is like the only one that... Ace and Jin are the two bad runs. The Kappa's run, the Robot's run, Angel's run, Sona's, Akajima's, Motorcycle Woman, Jam and S-Chin all have very clean runs, except for some luck loss here and there, most of them. But that also makes Jam